So these are the two tablets that we give to students with Tabschool tablets. So this is one is the 7-inch variant, and this one is the 10-inch variant, and it is pretty much standard tablet. The specifications of the tablet is sent to you on inside the proposal. So the magic happens of this tablet is when you switch it on, and I just switched it on, and there you go. So if you look at the screen properly, you will see you cannot see the camera application, you cannot see the Google Play application, the movies application, or even for that matter YouTube. The reason is that we have already blocked these applications from the backend, for which the account will be provided to the teacher. So these are the necessary apps. These are the necessary apps that are there, which generally a student uses. So there is a PowerPoint and this. So I'm going to show you how does the Tabschool app look like. So this is Tabschool app. So this is my account which has been opened. So if you look at this, this gives the overview of the application. A student can go into a library from here. And you can see there are so much of the content. So if you are a school, then you can easily browse to school books. So there are many school books right here. The student can load these books, more books. So there are so many books. Similarly, there is a notes section, which is the section where students can create notebooks and notes. So they can create, like, this is the note that is created by a student. Similarly, then there is a task manager which keeps a student to a schedule, like student can create tasks and the reminders are set to them automatically. Then we have is the My Feed section. The My Feed section is where students can interact with the fellow classmates from home. You know, it is where all the interaction happens. Then we have here is the this we call is the courses, something professional courses that are present for the students. So this is there, and now comes the interaction with the teachers, how they happen, that has happened. So this is how it has happened. I'll just switch on this to show it to you. So this is how the application on 10-inch will look like. And the class feed where teachers are do interactions do like this. So these are all the notes and content sent by teacher. So I'm going to show you one content which is sent by teacher, which is Lifeline of National Economy, and that is land. So when you click on this, the teacher has actually built the presentation for the students. Let me rotate this. So this looks like something like this, and the student can interact like this and can know more here. And obviously we can go forward. Then there are some question answers that student needs to answer. Then some more question answers, and then some more question answers, and obviously then there is summary. So all in all, this is the tablet demo that we have, and if you have any queries, do let us know. Thank you.